First thing, I lost my phone in the morning. I went looking around for it. It was in the exact same place that I thought it was in the first place. After like 10 minutes of looking, it was just in the same fucking place. And then I get to the airport and I'm thinking, okay, so I'm just gonna check in and go to my flight and buy some snacks and all that shit. We're at the airport. I'm checking my bag because I couldn't pre-check in because I'm a minor. And so we're checking in and she's like, have you got your visa? My mum's like, we've been to New Zealand so many times that she's never needed a visa. And they're like, oh, it's this new thing that New Zealand introduced in October. And I'm looking at my parents like, look, I did not book this flight. I'm not one who's about this flight. I'm just going on the flight, just following the rules. So we don't have a visa. So I have to apply for a visa. It says it can take up to 72 hours to put it through. I don't have 72 hours, I have like an hour. Yes, that's really stressful. Then I got it was fine. The Singapore Airlines people were really helpful, so shout out to Singapore Airlines. And I bought some snacks. Here's my haul. I bought a neck pillow. They were so ugly, so I bought this one. Some naked juice, because I'm tired. Oh, I should take my pill. I bought some vitamin D, because I know I'm not going to be getting any. This is Heathrow. I also bought salted crisps and salt and vinegar. I'm gonna go bald now. We've got our shoes from Adidas. Our joggers from Bradley Melville. My top from Hollister. My jacket from Pretty Little Thing. To do like a voiceover or something with them, but it's like a few months since I went on this flight and I've kind of forgot everything, but I remember this being quite nice, so like 7 out of 10 for that. Look at that. Ooh, bread and butter. I didn't have enough knives for my butter, so like I'll give that a solid 6 out of 10. And then we had this ice cream thing and it was really sweet, but they gave us a lot of it, so I'd give it like 7 out of 10. It's been half an hour since my last update. My neighbours have gone to the bathroom, so I'm free to chat. Nothing really to chat about. I'm literally in complete darkness. There's a baby in front of me, but it's fine. My neck pillow is good. I've been chilling out to music, half asleep, so I'm sure that counts for something. Next time I update you, I promise it won't be dark. That's my promise. I hope it's a good promise. I just did an update and it was so boring. Okay. Thank you.
be in the motherfucking loo.
So we're in the loo. This is the loo. Loo tour. I have about 2.5 hours left, rounded down. I literally got so bored that I started to play Sudoku. I was supposed to sleep on this flight because it would help me get with jet lag, but you know, that just didn't fucking happen. I need to pee, and I'm scared that while I'm peeing, the seatbelt sign's gonna go on. I'm gonna be in the middle of peeing. That's my biggest fear when I'm peeing on a plane. After this, I'm hopefully gonna take a nap. Maybe not. I don't know, I just can't seem to fucking sleep. Also, before I go, I've literally been to the bathroom like 5,000 times. Everyone around me must think I have some actual bladder issues, but like, I just like walking around, I'm sorry. I'll check in with you when I'm at Singapore Airport. I'll give you a little tour. I'll give you an airport tour. I wonder if there's anything else that I want to say. If there is, I'll tell you while I'm peeing. So I'm peeing. I'm peeing. And the plane is shaking. Oh my god, it's proper shaking. Singapore bitches, but don't know what terminal I'm in, and is that dumb? Like, I just don't know what terminal I'm in, and I don't think I'm in the right one. So how do I get to the right one? I don't know. Singapore. Okay, I'm out of information because I just don't know what terminal I'm in. I don't know what. Oh, terminal 3. I'm just gonna ask because I don't want to get lost. Okay, so today I'm ugly, but whatever. Basically, I've got 2 hours to kill. I've been here before, but I think they replaced my favorite juice place with a Pret. I'm really struggling on what to do. Do I get like a proper meal? Do I just get some Pret? There's literally like restaurants. There's a little restaurant in front of me right now. I think I'm gonna go shopping first and buy my concealer. I need. Oh, this is what I'm here for. This. Okay, so I just bought a concealer and now I smell nice, but now I still don't know what to do. They have a Zara. Fuck off. You can't actually trick me into buying that much stuff. This looks so good. Look. I think we're gonna get some stuff from here. I'm currently watching YouTube, just waiting for my gate to open, and I'm literally shaking. You see it? I hate the audio so much that I just can't do it. Basically what I'm saying is that the coffee's all right. I had to have some white people stuff after I had the Chinese. My gate's opening soon. I bought a face mask for the plane. I hope I have nice seatmates. I hope someone sitting in front of me doesn't put their chair back all the time because it's so annoying. And I hope my leg doesn't go numb. I'm currently watching TikTok compilations on my laptop. Also, I can only have a max of 3 hours sleep on this flight, even though right now it's bedtime in England mode, but it's morning time in New Zealand mode because they're literally the opposite time zones. So yeah. Peace out. I'll see you later. Maybe in 5 minutes, maybe in an hour. Who knows? I'll tell you when something interesting happens. Probably nothing interesting will happen because this is such a boring journey. I'll just see you when I see you. I'll miss you. Okay, I'm lonely. it's actually so sad to be in Singapore and then not go outside. Like, I was just looking out the window, like, looking at it, and I was like, oh, that's cool, but I'll just stay in here, it's fine, like, whatever. Okay, this is just ridiculous now. Oh, they're actually trying to make me jealous. Wow. Oh, the sun. Oh my god, it looks so nice outside. I'm so tired, I'm so tired. I literally got coffee because I'm so tired. I don't even like coffee, like, without stuff, but I just got plain coffee. And oh my god, it tastes so bad. Like, so bad. Like, it's just so bitter. I don't know. I literally forgot what your car looks like.